Hello everyone, I'm Swati Bhise, and along with my husband, we run Making Her Story project. MHP is an organization meant to support women and only women. And it is wonderful that we have been able to do that, because over the years between his work and my work, we have always supported women activities, women in arts, women in theater, women in film, who have been able to bring out the story from a woman's point of view and make it really her story rather than his story, as we all say. But in the late 1980s, I was running a talk show which also had many people on the show which I would bring on who could speak about issues which were not just about women, but about tolerance. And we had, in the late 1980s, I discussed National Lay and Lesbian Task Force and LGBTQ rights and how people could come out of their closet. I realized through my own theater dance, I was always leaning towards only giving opportunities to women, hiring women, being able to launch projects which were women-led. And by the time I arrived in the 20s, 2018, 2019, I realized that has really been my only calling, whether I did it through the arts, through music, through festivals that I was launching. And it was not something I even identified, because I had the good fortune and opportunity of having education, of having a great family and a background of women who were in politics, which were bipartisan within the same family. And tolerance was something I did learn. That is why we decided that we would love to help women entrepreneurs, young women, older women, women with businesses that required a boost, and to help them economically. Because unless women are economically independent, we can't really have gender parity. And of course, above all, because there's so many platforms to help, we insisted that we would focus and work towards helping women in politics, because unless they are in a position to make the change, to represent people, to be able to say, we will legally change this and make it a part of law, we cannot really have change. So our organization focuses on women, women's point of view, both for women in business as well as women in politics, be it Republicans, Democrats, or any party, as long as we give them the backing to be able to rise to the different offices in the country. And hopefully one day America will have a woman in the White House, and hopefully all of that together will come together with the lack of understanding that people have today as to women do not get opportunities. Once they are given that opportunity, given the voice, made to be articulate, they are a very strong, cohesive force going forward. And we must make the change. We are part of the history, and in a small way, we are looking to contribute to that. We hope you will join us in our goal. Thank you very much.
Don't underestimate the enemy, even if she's a woman.
She's more than just a woman. She's an idea.
And we will fight for what is ours. And we will win.